What's going on, Cowboy Nation? It's your boy, Fantastic here. It's March. This is the start of the free agency frenzy. Players can sign whoever team they want to sign with. Some big additions to a lot of teams so far. But Cowboys haven't really done anything yet, other than signing Rolando McClain to a 1-5 deal. Now, I think the Cowboys want to kind of keep everything together where they are right now. They're not trying to be big spenders like these other teams are, because other teams do have the potential cap space to really pull it off. But then also, too, it's all about attracting big names. And I think that's something that the Cowboys are really trying not to do this offseason, which is pretty smart. Okay, now going forward, Cowboys gonna have to weigh it out, you know, see what's available, see what, you know, what kind of talent some of these guys, second tier, third tier guys, that's about to be available. The draft is on the 28th of April next month, and that's some big names coming out of college this year that, you know, we can definitely use. But I will make a different video on that soon. And y'all have a great day. And for all Cowboys fans out there, keep your heads up. And to those Cowboys fans that don't have any common sense, no game song. And that's all I got. We'll be passing them out.